Let me get your analysis for the main event, man. Ward versus Kovalev.
Kovalev, good fighter. Like him, respect him. I had a chance to meet him. We were working out in Florida a few years back when Mike was up there. And he's a good guy. I liked him. But I'm an Andre Ward fan. I've known Dre since he was a kid. Virgil and I, of course, been in the trenches together for many years, and we're friends. And all that aside, when you go skill for skill, he's fast, he's smart, he remind me a lot of a modern day, a more, almost like a Bernard Hopkins to the second power. You know what I mean? He finds way to win, you know what I mean? And at times may not be the prince of wins, but he always, always find a way to win. That was in the amateurs and the pros. I've only seen him personally lose one fight. Mm-hmm. He was about 12 or 13 at the time, and he was sick in the silver gloves. That was many years ago. Yeah, I mean, he had lost since then. So I don't think Andre also, I don't think he get a lot of credit for it. Powell, he's a very, very strong individual, you know, alongside that strong will he got. So me personally, I think Dre do it right. I think fight will be over in about between eight or ten rounds.
So you see him walking them down. You see him slowly walking them down.
I see him boxing. I see him picking them apart. You know what I mean? Round by round. Again, not taking nothing away from Kovalev. I like the kid. He can fight. I just think Dre is just a better fighter right now.
Okay, man.
And I would be surprised if the outcome be different than what I thought it was.